We shouldn't
know. How can you use it?
Okay. Okay, I already gave you this track.
Đây chính là cái bản ao và lịch khát khát bản này tôi ao được luôn được hỏi.
Okay. This article related to the real heaven and the real salvation, right?
Đây chính là cái non trường này tiện tôn cho nâng than tua hay nâng sẽ đây sừng cua đặc biệt quạt.
So when you read this one, and when you give your track to your other people, you should let them know heaven really exists and God really alive.
Vì thế nên bây giờ dân lục kru cứ ao từ nhà đất tây sang đưa là chạy lịch hẹn đang tạo tụ quát. Nhưng ra đẹp đạp quật hà than xúa hay đang bia bớt chìm miền mềm.
Okay. Can you see this picture? Is a doctor. This doctor.
Vì thế nên cứ rụp hết nó cứ được chưa bệnh thật.
This doctor was a doctor in the Harvard University, Harvard Hospital. Harvard is the number one in the world. Harvard.
Đối với này cứ group này nó cứ mau đi Harvard, rồi cả school vị trí lại đó là bay lơ bị khốp lơ, chẳng ăn được nước Harvard Mỹ.
Harvard Hospital. Harvard University of Harvard, there is a good hospital. This is number one in the world. And he was a doctor whose majority is neurosurgical. Neurosurgical is brain, right? But when he died, in the air, he can see everything. Before being experienced, He didn't believe there is a tonsil, there is a spleen, there is a tuberculum. He didn't believe because he's a scientist. But after being experienced, he realized there is a true heaven and hell. Right.
Đối với cái nước non Scotland này, cái miền là mình tìm về muối, cái tiệt tùng từ năng miền về chợ bệnh đất, tiệt tùng từ năng này khu cơ bản. Hai năm về đại quạt bàn sập nó cứ mình về đại quạt bàn sập xà nó cứ về nó cứ hơi thàm miên than ở ruộng hay là than su là cái quạt mềm.
So when you deliver your sermon, your preaching, you can use it. The Harvard doctor is the number one, but he realized there is true heaven and hell after the near death experience.
Được chưa? Chứ mình đây thà cứ nó phải đại dương ở cái màn chạy chạy đập năng lõ lục rù ấy nó cứ dùng ai vô lục bây giờ vật đẹp nó mà ưu tiêu hoa thà bọc quạt chia nó phải đại quạt mình hà quạt lực á cho mình đây thà quạt ai đăng than su hay năng than ruộng đập bọc quạt nó cứ chia bây giờ mặt đất đỏ lệch mũi nào scroll bây giờ lại Harvard nó ra rầm rầy.
And one more thing, after being given salvation, you should be we should be filled with the Holy Spirit. If not, we cannot work for God and work with God.
Chứ nó bây giờ và tôi bây giờ tôi nghe bạn đã tu sự đây sự cửa rồi hả dương cua tại một bên đời bởi vì nhiên bỏ sọt ba mình đối chung nó tế dương mình ai không ca để thôi ca chung mùi nâng bởi chung mà chạm bạn nó tế.
And this picture related to the battle between the Amalek and the Israel. When the Israel attacked Amalek, according to God's commandment, sometimes it's difficult to destroy them totally. That's why when the Moses act like a this form to pray to God at the time, they can easily overcome. They easily defeat all Amalek. But when the Moses is getting weak, and he just cannot raise his hand, the Amalek can attack Israel easily. So at this time, Israel can overcome. And at this time, Amalek can overcome, can defeat. So what happened? What does it mean? When you pray to God, our prayer always fight against all difficulty. That means.
Chúng mình đây thà cứ nếu cứ chia sự kềm chung với năng Amalek hay năng Israel, Mình tỏa pin mà bây giờ mơ rụp hiệp nâng cứ lộp mơ xe gọt màn lợt đáy đúng cứ ạ thịt hàn tập rơi chìm chá. Mà tỏa báo cứ gọt màn này xoay tớ đối chứ nè cứ ảm lệch nâng cứ bàn dục chân nè tờ lờ ý giải đối chứ nè đối chứ dư tự ốc nè đấy. Nó vây đầy dư tự ốc nè màn ẩm piêu bình yêu rồi có xoay ạ thịt hàn tập rơi chìm chá cứ dương nâng miên cổng lăng càng đất lăng áo chân nè rõ lộ bất sẵn rồi có ạ đệ sát tăng được
không. The Aaron, who is a brother of the Moses, and the Hur, who is a relative of Moses, they just try to help him to pray continually, right? Did after you? That, they can not the Amori. I was confused. Amori.
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 Đối với các bạn giờ làm cứ phụ Amori. Đối với này mấy bây đây là Aaron nó cứ quạt chỉ bom phổ pro rồi bỏ lục tam Môsê nằng. Hai miền sạch nhiệt một tiện nằng cứ chi diêm trong cả đại ao lục Môsê nằng cứ khoam lực đại tổ ông piêu mình yêu cơ tổ bỏ mình chả bàn thèm tiệt.
This story shows a good example how can we overcome all difficulty when you pray to God. The prayer can defeat all kinds of difficulty. When you work together as a with the cross fellowship, this cross fellowship always encourages to defeat all difficulty. So cross fellowship and the prayer is more important than other things.
Chúng mình đã tha rụp hiệp rồi rồi xảy rưu nụ ổn ấy nụ bán bạch chế bạp dựt ổn nha tha và sân bởi dựt ổn nha căn tài ạ tịt hàn khlắng tà rô bà chìm chá. Chúng mình đã dựng dục ạ dục chế rô lọ bà xạ nha cao lòng bạc chì trà ơn xên xên. Đủ chế nha dựng cua tài ạ thơ tam nha ca tăng ổn nha phong đài.
And also this is my old church. I got the salvation in this church.
Nụ cư chìa phụ chùm nôm được ở Brave Hia chạc cầm robot quát hay quát bàn từ tool sẽ cực đầy sân cửa nơi tình ngoài.
The number of the church member of my old church is 5,000 people. Now,
đối chứ này cứ chùm nôn mình nụ rồi gọi chùm nôn xa mà chắc phụ chùm nôm nơi tình cứ mùi cầm ở Brave Hia cứ miên chùm nôn pram hoàn nè.
When I got the salvation in this church, only less than 100 church members.
Cả lại là chùm nuôn của anh cứ tích chương mà rồi nè.
But now, 5,000 church members, right, we have.
Ây lâu cứ là hốt làng đó bằng con nè ta hơi.
Because their devotion to preach the gospel.
Đôi xa tại phụ chùm nôm từng ở rưu được cụ cùng về từng ở nước quạt bán liếc bóng trong cả đại thì bài được chạy chạy bởi mình tu được bỏ không bởi từ mình nội đất tế sinh tiện.
So this can be a good example for all Cambodian Christians.
Nhi cứ chia cùng rù mùi đá xâm rạp từ phụ chùm nôm rư gọi bóng phổ lục rù này rù ấy nâng tạm được nông bất tế Campuchia dự đọc nè.
And one more thing is there is another article. We should focus on God. And the cross can be a God's gift.
Đối với này cứ chia chùm non chơi người ta ha chia cả đô rồi bộ phòng bề riêng ai dụ tôi hoa ha chơi càng cứ chia ẩm nào ít tiền rồi còn chia cả đô rồi bộ phòng bề chim chả mà càng dường đại.
So we should know that if someone gave me some the gift for me at the time I can appreciate him, but important thing is his real mind, his love to me is more greater than his gift. So this is if let's say first if this is cause. But God's real love towards is more greater than the God's gift, the cross. So even though we are touched by the cross, but when you know the God's real love towards, we will be surprised because God's love is more greater than cross.
Đôi chỉ có đại đôi sinh nhân này cái ao cả đầu tổ can quạt vĩnh trong mình thà sịch đây sờ lanh là bỏ một cô nữa cứ thông chiêng cả đầu nó tiệt đôi chia rương đi đại. Tiệm tôn trên nâng chơi chắc càng để trông bàn lẽ rửa lòng mặt đó chơi chắc càng một càng dự đọc nha rửa trông bàn giật cột nó được chơi chắc càng chứ mà sức đây sẽ lanh nó bọc phía chìm chá bàn thông chiếng ở vậy để trông bàn bắt đầu mọi dự tự tiệm.
So God's gift is more greater than cross, but the cross can show us God's love towards, but God's love is more bigger than cross.
Chúng mình đây tha, chỉ chăng để trục màn bắt đầu mà càng dễ đối chứ cứ xích đầy sổ lãnh ở bộ phòng trống cứ thông chiên chơi chăng được thông chiên ở bây giờ okay. Đại sao tại chơi chăng cứ ban bằng hai nhóm phí xích đầy sổ lãnh ở bộ phòng trống mà càng mà nút tiếng ở lâu lâu.
Dù lệ? Dù lệ, very important concept. And this is a sacrifice of Abraham.
Này cứ chia chúng hiền một đó sống khăn hơi này cứ chia ca dân thôi dân bộ chia rồi bỏ lục Abraham.
This Abraham stand for Jesus Christ. The Abraham stand for God, right?
Đức chúa này cứ mình thấy là cô nó bảo lục Abraham nó cứ đầm nang ao bảo ông cha sĩ hơi lục ta Abraham cứ đầm nang ao bia chim cha.
Oh, so as Abraham tried to sacrifice his son, so Jesus Christ was crucified on the cross. This is a good example of crucifixion written in the Bible and Old Testament. So you can let all people know God's love is like this. God's love is parental love. And God wants to kill his begotten son on the cross. Not like the Abraham's love to the his son.
Chúng chúng mình thấy tha cứ ni cứ chi rup hiệp muay đael nư khnong siphau sanya cha đael ban bangha nhom pi sikdai sralanh robos phong preah chi mchah to kan manuh tieng os doy chi đael trong ban banchun preah chibotra trong ni muay kư prom cha skris nung mok sukut chumnuh jeung to ok khnie phong dae doy chi avai đael lok Abraham ban thveu chompuh isa nu chi rup hiệp robos phong bảo ông cha script hay được đề bộ về đa bản chú mà.
And one more thing, which to distinguish, which is right, which is wrong, between the truth within the Bible and Christian tradition.
Nhưng cô đã kết ở vậy, đã trâu ở vậy, đã khó, đối chứ cô chia sự cái đầy bất hay năng cả đài tiện tôn cho năng sự cái đầy bất hay năng bị thi ở rưu có tùm liêm tùm lọp rồi bỏ phong bỏ cô là mùi mùi rưu có chiếc sáng mùi mùi.
When you preach the gospel, all Korean pastors act like a Christian. Just like this. And while they pray to all people, wow, just like this. After finishing the Sunday worship service, like this.
Đôi khi phía trên lúc cùng về cái này ấy về đại quạt bàn à thì than ấy còn lược đầy hai nụ cười chia tụng loạn được còn chia bàn nhà rộng bò bàn quạt nội tệ không cả đại quạt bàn thôi tam cả tổng
đồng. Moses did.
Và phụ được khnhiê dùng mực cả tổng ổn được đấy.
And the priest did.
You priest did.
Priest.
Đôi chia sáng.
And King Solomon did.
Đối chứ đôi chìa phụ sang nó bỏ Salomon.
And King David did.
Đối chứ nó cả đài phụ King nó bỏ David.
But in New Testament, never happened.
Nhưng mà đôi khi nó không sẵn nhà chá vì mình miên to tại sao. Mình cả làng cả tổng ổn
tình. Because Bible told us, all born in Christian are same. Even though you are pastor, you are brother. So you cannot bless another people by the name of the Jesus Christ. You cannot bless. Do not act like that. You are not a priest. You are not a King David. Jesus Christ, only Jesus Christ can bless by himself. But pastor cannot bless. You can say, you can be blessed by God. You can pray for him. But we cannot act like that. We are not a King David. We are not the King, we are not the Jesus Christ. We cannot act like that. It's a heresy. If you do like that, we act like the Pharisees.
Đức Chúa Giêsu mình ai thưa ca từng ơn Giêsu mình men chia đại David hay Giêsu mình men chia song như thế hay Giêsu đại Giêsu đọc hiệp bản po máu mình men không ca đại Giêsu chỉ nhận đại tổ tu po rồi còn chỉ nhận đại sơ sao đầm cao như thế cứ chia bỏ ông cha với như thế đại cụ ta sơ sao đầm cao nên nông tình niệm đồ phong bọn mình men chia Giêsu như thế đại mình nu mình ai ao cái ca sơ sao đầm cao mà càng giờ thế miền tây phải chia mình chắc đại mình nu cụ ta sơ sao đầm cao mình.
You know that? Bible said we are same brothers and sisters. So we are not called, we cannot be called as a leader of the church. Yeah. Your leader is Jesus Christ. Matthew said it like this, book of Matthew.
Đối với nơi không bệnh cầm bì mà thay của bạn này dường còn nhẹ đại đức nôm là không bụi chùm nôm cư chia bảo ông chá sức rì. Đối với nơi dường mình mê nơi tế. Trông cư chia xe rửa xa rồi bỏ bụi chùm nôm.
Matthew chapter 23, verse 10.
Phnom Krep. Phnom Krep pi mat hai.
Boi pi boi.
Hai ko nya ao nya na ko kluon tha san ta. Bat nien sa sat tai mu ko no khu ti.
Amen.
Amen.
In ancient time, King Solomon and David stand for Jesus Christ.
Please
stand for Jesus Christ. That's why all people can be blessed by Jesus Christ. Right? So King David and King Solomon and the priest stand for the shadow of the Jesus Christ. That's why they can do like this. But we are not the Jesus Christ. We cannot bless by ourselves. Impossible. If we do like this, we are God. We are not the God. Why should we act like that? It's a heresy. Don't do like this.
For the Khmer Lakru, Yung Kuta Dang Tha, Yung Man Men Chia, ông Jesus Christ mình men chia phụ song rư có sđai David nư tê. Đúc nê, nư khnông sanya chách cư ta tâng ơ mnu tâng ơ nư cư đmnang ơ rư cư chi rup phiep robơ ông Jesus Christ. Đúc nê, jeung mình cua khnông ka đai miên ka sasa đmkaun mọ kan jeung nư tê miên tae prê chi mchách cua tae jeung sasa đmkaun trông vĩnh.
Get sick, we can pray. Okay, let's pray together. Like we can grab hand, no problem. We can without grabbing hand, but we can pray like this. And sometimes if it happens, we can anoint. We can lay my hand on his head. Sometimes it happens, but not all the time. We are not the Jesus Christ. We cannot make sure he can be healed or not. If God's will, he will be healed. Even though we just pray to him, pray for him. But at least we should pray for him. But at that time, we can pray like this. It's more polite. It's more humble. Right.
ដូច្នេះយើងគួរតែនឹកចាំថាពេលខ្លះយើងពេលដែលមានបុគ្គលណាឬក៏អ្នកណាឈឺម្នាក់យើងគួរតែអធិដ្ឋានទៅគាត់ដោយការកាន់ដៃឬក៏អធិដ្ឋានធម្មតាឬក៏ពេលខ្លះយើងអាចអធិដ្ឋានក្នុងការដែលដាក់ដៃលើក្បាលរបស់ផងគាត់ប៉ុន្តែយើងអត់ដឹងថាគាត់នឹងជានោះទេព្រោះដោយសារតែយើងមិនមែនជាព្រះដូច្នេះពេលខ្លះបើសិនជាបំណងផាតេរបស់ព្រះជាម្ចាស់គាត់នឹងជាដូច្នេះយើងធ្វើទៅយើងធ្វើលក្ខណៈមួយក្នុងការដែលយើងជាមនុស្សយើងជាបុគ្គលដែលមានការបន្ទាបខ្លួននៅចំពោះព្រះជាម្ចាស
់អូខេសាប់អូខេ Let's read together Boy B Boy
តើមានពួកអ្នករត់គ្នាណាទេត្រូវឲ្យអ្នកនោះហៅពួកចាស់ទុំទុំពួកជំនុំមកអធិដ្ឋានឲ្យចប់ព្រមទាំងលៀបប្រេងឲ្យនៅព្រះនាមព្រះអង្គចាស់ផងនោះពាក្យអធិដ្ឋាននៃសេចក្តីជំនឿនឹងជួយសង្គ្រោះដល់មនុស្សនោ
ះហើយព្រះអង្គចាស
់ទ្រង់នឹងប្រោះឲ្យគាត់បានជាហើយបើគាត់បានធ្វើបាបនោះនឹងបានអត់ទោសឲ្យផងដូច្នេះចូលឲ្យអ្នករត់គ្នាលុនទួទោសនេះហើយអតិថានឲ្យគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកដើម្បីឲ្យបានជាចំចោះបាត់ស្ដីគូលងមក
អស់ពីចិត្ត
របស់មនុស្សសុចរិតនោះកែណា
អមែនអមែន We can pray each other no problem but we cannot act like a Pharisees we cannot act like a King David we are not the Jesus Christ
ដូច្នេះយើងមិនអាចសម្ដែងដូចជាពួកផារ៉ាស៊ីឬក៏ស្ដេចដាវីតឬក៏សាឡូមោនអីនោះទេយើងអាចអតិថានគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមក
That's why while drinking you can watch this my lesson. Why? So this thing which is truth, which is Christian tradition. We cannot follow Christian tradition.
ដូច្នេះយើងគួរតែគិតថាមួយណាដែលត្រឹមត្រូវហើយមួយណាគឺជាទំលៀមទម្លាប់ប្រពៃណីរបស់គ្រីស្ទបុរស័ក្តិនៅសម័យសញ្ញាចាស់
អូខេ You know he's a Jew
គាត់គឺជាជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែល
I met him in the in front of the big marketThailand market, after this, EOP, in front
of Thailand, EOP. There is a macro. I just met him, the macro. The Chinese got, look, Ruma got banned to Israel, and then, who
knows, I visit, I only visit Israel for a long time.
គាត់ ក៏ បាន ទៅ លេង នៅ អ៊ីស្រាអែល កាល ពី យូរ ណាស់ មក ហើយ
But the Jewish people really long for first Messiah, which will come at the end of the world. But it's not the true Messiah. It is called Antichrist. They will long for Antichrist instead of true Messiah. Bible says like this.
ដូច្នេះជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលនៅតែរងចាំព្រះមេសាមេត្រីឬក៏ព្រះមេស៊ីហ្នឹងសម្រាប់ពួកគេប៉ុន្តែនោះជាការរងចាំមួយដែលយើងគិតថាទាំងអស់នោះគឺជាពួកទទឹងច្បាប់ណាទេ
This is why I'm meeting him. Who is the Messiah? Yeah, all people will know. He will come at the end of the world. Yeah, you may know. He said like this. He also long for long Messiah as an Antichrist. It is a Bible prophecy.
ដូច្នេះពួកបើជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលអ្នកនោះក៏គេរងចាំព្រះមេស៊ីបន្តគេដែរហើយពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងគេគិតថាមនុស្សទាំងអស់នឹងមកសម្រាប់ការទាំងអស់នោះ
The whole Jewish people now waiting for the selection of the Shinerison. Shinerison is a famous leader of the Jewish people's church. And he already died before 20 years ago. But all Jewish people long for him. He will be resurrected to Jesus Christ. Right? Like this, Antichrist. Hebrews chapter 13 said, Antichrist will be survived once again after death. After death. So
generation could be Antichrist at the end of the world. ដូច្នេះបើយើងគិតថា generation ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់គឺមានអ្នកដែលគ្រីស្ទបរិស័ទក៏យើងថាកំពុងតែរងចាំគាត់គាត់ថាគាត់នឹងរស់ឡើងវិញនៅពេលដែលការយាងត្រឡប់មកព្រះអង្គចាស់គ្រីស្ទជាលើកទី2ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់នឹងរស់ឡើងវិញហើយមានបុគ្គលជាច្រើនកំពុងតែរងចាំការទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងមកដល់
I will show you the Shinerison. Which is the Shinerison? Shinerison. You may see Shinerison now. This is a Ben Gurion. Here is a Shinerison. Now, it's a Shinerison Museum, which was exhibited in the Ben Gurion Airport. Ben Gurion at the Israel Airport.
ដូច្នេះគឺគេដែលបើសិនខ្ញុំក៏លេចមើលនោះគឺជាកន្លែងពលានយន្តហោះរបស់ប្រទេសអ៊ីស្រាអែលនៅភីរ៉េសិន
I just record by myself while I'm visiting
ដូច្នេះគឺគាត់បានគាត់មកក៏តែគាត់បានទៅលេង
Oh Jesus for believe He will be revived the once again survive once again He will be rise the once again like Jesus Christ
ដូច្នេះគឺមនុស្សជាច្រើនគេនឹងជឿថាគាត់នឹងរស់ឡើងវិញដូចជាព្រះអង្គចាស់គ្រីស្ទដែរដូច្នេះគាត់ក៏មាននៅកន្លែងនោះគឺសារមន្ទីររបស់ Shinerison នោះនេះគាត់គឺ Shinerison
He has so powerful love that's why all Jewish people believe He will be revived once again at the end of the world. As a Messiah. But the Bible says Antichrist.
ដូច្នេះហើយគឺពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងជឿថាគាត់នឹងរស់ឡើងវិញដូចជាព្រះអង្គចាស់សេចក្តីប៉ុន្តែនោះជារឿងមួយដែលមិនពិតគាត់នោះគឺការមួយដែលខុសឆ្គង
And this has to relate to the idol in my life. Yeah. The money can be an idol and the Buddha can be other idol. But ourself can be our idol instead of the worshiping God.
ដូច្នេះគឺពេលខ្លះនេះតាកតងចំណងជើងនេះតាកតងទៅនឹងក្នុងការដែលយើងអ្វីដែលយើងគោរពដូចជាលុយក៏អាចផងដែរអ្វីឬសម្ភិទ្ធសម្ប្រនិយមក៏អាចទៅជា idol នោះដែរឬក៏អ្វីដែលយើងគោរពនោះដែរ
Like this you may understand many idols like this yeah I only write down not everything including COVID-19 also including Christmas and other things So read carefully and deliver the all kind of article on your sermon.
ដូច្នេះមានចំណងជើងច្រើនដែលគាត់បានសរសេរដូច្នេះសូមឲ្យយើងទាំងអស់លោកគ្រូទាំងអស់គ្នាបានអានដោយមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នហើយនឹងមើលអានវាដោយយកចិត្តទុកដាក់និងមើលការទាំងអស់នោះផងដែរ
Okay. And the other article I will show you. because we don't have enough time.
ឆ្នៃយើងគាត់នឹងបង្ហាញចំណងជើងផ្សេងទៀតហើយនេះសារយើងនិយា
យ
ដូច្នេះនេះក៏ជាអ្វីដែលសំខាន់ផងដែរ
This is for the new believers life. So whenever you believe with someone, you should leave this one. You should carefully push the gospel.
នេះគឺសម្រាប់ពួកអ្នកដែលជឿថ្មីថ្មោសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់ទាំងអស់គ្នា
Okay. You should try to leave and deliver the sermon, right?
ហើយនឹងអានសម្រាប់ផងការដែរចែកចាយព្រះទូរបស់ព្រះដោយមានការល្អឥតខ្ចោះផងដែរ
And the question answer I just printed out more than 10 pieces so you can distribute it you lead of the church you can give it lead of the chapter leading it right
ដូច្នេះគឺមានសំណួរចម្លើយហើយគាត់ក៏បានព្រិនវាចេញប្រហែលជា10សន្លឹកដូច្នេះយើងអាចអានហើយចែកជូនទៅដល់លោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូដែលគាត់ជាអ្នកដឹកនាំណា
This is a question and there is an answer like this
ចំណុចហើយនឹងមានចម្លើយ
Okay And the other thing is this is very very important This is summarize the sermon which wasdelivered by the Johann Lee. Johann Lee is our oldest senior pastor, Johann Lee. Through Johann Lee, I got the salvation, right?
នេះជាការសង្ខេបអំពីដំណឹងព្រះសាឬក៏ជាព្រះបន្ទូលរបស់ព្រះការអធិប្បាយដូច្នេះដោយលោក Johann Lee ដូច្នេះតាមរយៈលោក Johann Lee ហ្នឹងគឺលោកគ្រូម៉ាកបានសង្គ្រោះតាមរយៈគាត់ហ្នឹងឯង
Try to lead.And give it this track to all the leaders of the church, all the new believers. Very important.
Yeah, now, Peter, you just give me an answer. You just try to all the crew, the crew, the guy, the norm, the guy, the guy, the guy, the guy, the guy, the guy, the guy.
And one piece is I just distributed one by one piece by one pieces.
Right. Now, you got me an answer. Muslim, man.
This is for only pastors, right?
នេះគឺសម្រាប់ត្រឹមតែគ្រូកំវិលតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ
There are some summarized the Bible the numbers and the revelation and right
ដូច្នេះនេះគឺជាការសង្ខេបព្រះគម្ពីរអេសាយព្រះគម្ពីរចោទយកថាតេតងទៅនឹងអាម៉ាឡេកតេតងនឹងអាម៉ូស
and the Deuteronomy right
នឹងហើយទៅតងទៅនឹងចតិកថានៃខមនាំងអីនោះ
So I only emphasize that when you read the Deuteronomy chapter 6 there is a seven seals revelation right Deuteronomy chapter 6 among them first seal second seal and third seal there are four seals this four seal related COVID-19 you should know that
ដូច្នេះនៅពេលដែលយើងអស់គ្នាបានអាននៅក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរវិវរណៈហ្នឹងគឺមានត្រា7ហើយនៅត្រាទីកន្លែងសេចក្តីស្លាប់នោះហ្នឹងគឺតែពណ៌បៃតងហ្នឹងគឺតាក់ទងទៅនឹងសេចក្តីស្លាប់ហើយតាក់ទងទៅនឹងជំងឺ COVID ផងដែរ
When you read the Bible in color you cannot know because this Bible was written in Greek but original Greek version said this is not a death this is disease in Greek version.
ប្រសិនបើយើងអាននៅក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរខ្មែរมันមានអត្ថន័យឬក៏បកស្រាយទេប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាតាទាំងអស់នោះគឺចេញមកពីភាសាក្រិកហើយសេចក្តីស្លាប់ត្រង់នោះនៅក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរវិវរណៈចំពុក6ខ7ដល់8នេះគឺបង្ហាញថាសេចក្តីស្លាប់នោះតាកតងទៅនឹងជំងឺអសន្តរោគ
So through this disease one two three four if you say there are four people in the world one people with that
អញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាប្រសិនបើមានមនុស្សមួយភាគ4នៅក្នុងពិភពលោកអានោះប្រសិនបើមួយភាគទៅហើយបាននឹងស្លាប់សល់តែ3នោះទេ
Let's calculate. Let's get how many people will die through the disease in tribulation in 7 years tribulation. Now
យើងនឹងទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងគណនាមើលតើមានមនុស្សប្រមាណអ្នកក្នុងការដែលស្លាប់នៅក្នុងសេចក្តីគ្រារងទុក្ខវេទនានោះ
This is now the number of the population, right? In the world.
នេះចំនួនមនុស្សដែលនៅទូទាំងពិភពលោកទាំងអស
់ Multiply one post, right?
មួយគុណមើលស្មើប្រមាណ
Maybe it is like this. These people will die.
ដូច្នេះគឺនេះហើយគឺជាចំនួនមនុស្សដែលនឹងត្រូវស្លាប់នៅពេលភ្លាមភ្លាមនោះហើយវានឹងកើតឡើងនៅគ្រារងទុក្ខវេទនា
Now how many people would how many people would kill this through the COVID-19
នេះមានមនុស្សប្រមាណអ្នកដែលនឹងដែលបានស្លាប់នៅក្នុងជំងឺ COVID
Now maybe just like this not so people die but compared to the 7-year tribulation calamity it's so few many people will be killed without God's mercy
ប្រសិនបើយើងប្រៀបធៀបទៅនឹងជំងឺ COVID ហ្នឹងស្លាប់ហើយនឹងគ្រារងទុក្ខវេទនាហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងមានជំងឺកំឡុងពេលដែលជំងឺ COVID មនុស្សស្លាប់ហ្នឹងគឺតិចមែនទេ
Now these people die but more many people die at the end of the world
ឥឡូវគឺមានចំនួនប្រមាណអ្នកនោះស្លាប់ពីលានហើយនឹងបណ្ដាបើសិនជាគ្រោះរងគ្រារំទុកវេទនាវិញគឺកាន់តែច្រើនជាងនឹងទៀត
អ្នកស្លងប្រមាណហ្នឹង
And the Leviticus said moi bi bai
ហើយមនុស្សបណ្ដាសា
ទាំងប្រមាណក៏ដែរត្រូវឲ្យអីរត់ទៀតរ
ត់ទាំងនោះជាសត្វគូពើមណាមមិនត្រូវបរិភពឡើយបាត់ជាសត្វគូហើយគឺផ្នែកទាំងមួយប្រមុខ1កប់មួយប្រសាទាំងគូមានមួយ
កប់មួយ
ហើយជាមួយ
អូខេបាយបសេឡាទូដាEat the pets. Do not eat the pets at the end of the world.
នៅក្នុង
Bible said, do not eat the pets.
កុំឲ្យបរិភោគជ្រឹងឬក៏បឈីវណែនោះ
Do not eat the pets. It's a God's order, right?
នោះគឺបញ្ញត្តិឬក៏ជាការទូមានរបស់ផងព្រះឲ្យបរិភោគ
Eat the pets. You know that? The temperature of the pet is around 40 Celsius degree. But human beings' temperature is 36.5 Celsius degree.
ជាមែនថាគឺអាសត្វជ្រឹងហ្នឹងវាកម្ដៅវាខ្លាំងមែនទេរហូតដល់40ជាងហ៎យើងតែ3ប្រមាណនោះទេបើហូបអាហ្នឹងទៅវាក្ដៅ
អូខេបាទ40 Celsius
នោះគឺ40
Humans only
6.5
Right, yes It means virus can be controlled in the pet
Yeah
Because high heat can kill the virus, any kind of virus But if that virus can be moved, transmitted to human being cannot control So COVID comes from the pet, right? You should know that From the Wuhan, China That's why Bible said, do not eat the pet, any kind of pet. But at the end of the world, they are getting corrupt and corrupt. That's why they try to violate the God's commandment. That's why they will be impacted by COVID-19. It comes from human back and corruption.
ដូច្នេះគឺសត្វជ្រុងសត្វបាជីវនោះគឺវាមានកម្ដៅរហូតដល់40នៅពេលដែលមេរោគវាអាចធ្វើឬក៏សម្លាប់សត្វបាជីវនោះបានទេប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបានហូបគឺមេរោគមកប៉ះយើងដូច្នេះយើងគួរឲ្យដឹងថាជំងឺ COVID ហ្នឹងវាឆ្លងមកពីសត្វបាជីវនៅក្នុងទីក្រុង Wuhan
អូខេ So COVID comes from
ដូច្នេះពូនាវិជាសាស្ត្រគេបានស្រាវជ្រាវថាជំងឺកូវីដ -19 នោះគឺមកពីសត្វជីវ
So whenever you deliver the sermon you can let your church member. This come from the God's promise, God's prophecy.
ដូច្នេះនៅពេលដែលយើងចែកចាយព្រះបន្ទូលលោកគ្រូអាចប្រាប់ទៅដល់ពួកជំនុំយុទ្ធភាពបានគឺជំងឺកូវីដគឺមកពីការគ
ឺ
ពីស្ទីវ
One of the atomic scientists and live in the USA, they just point out that only 2 minutes left to the doomsday. Doomsday means end of the world. Only 2 minutes. Just 2 minutes left. We don't have enough.
ដូច្នេះនៅពេលនៅក្នុងពុណ្យវិជាសាសអាតូមីហ្នឹងគេបាននិយាយថាយើងមានតែ2នាទីនោះទេ
Maybe 10 years later or 5 years later Jesus Christ will come
យើងអត់ដឹងថា5ឆ្នាំឬក៏10ឆ្នាំនោះទេព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់នឹងយាងមកមានតែ2នាទី
That's why we should preach the gospel diligently
ហើយយើងគួរតែចែកចាយព្រះបន្ទូលរបស់ព្រះ
I cannot make sure 5 years later or 10 years later but Jesus Christ will come quickly right yes
ដូច្នេះយើងលោកគ្រូគាត់ក៏អត់ដឹងយ៉ាងច្បាស់ណាស់ដែរប៉ុន្តែ5ឆ្នាំឬក៏10ឆ្នាំប៉ុន្តែត្រង់នឹងយាងមកយ៉ាងលឿនបំផុត
Okay and also there is a Sabbath day so Sabbath day is a shadow of Jesus Christ that's why when the Jesus Christ were crucified on the cross. It means we don't need to keep the Sabbath day as a Sunday or a Saturday. Because Jesus Christ is our Sabbath day. So don't try to keep the Sabbath day as a Sunday. But the Presbyterian, all Presbyterian church in Korea, they said Sunday is Sabbath day. Try to keep. No, it's a heresy. Bible never said like this.
ដូច្នេះគឺថ្ងៃសាបាតដូច្នេះមានក្រុមជំនុំក្រុមព្រះទ្រៀនហ្នឹងគេព្យាយាមក្នុងការដែររក្សាថ្ងៃឈប់សម្រាកឬថ្ងៃសាបាតហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបាននឹកចាំថាព្រះគ្រីស្ទទ្រង់គឺជាថ្ងៃឈប់សម្រាកនោះឯងដូច្នេះយើងមិនគួរប្រតិបត្តិនៅថ្ងៃនោះទេយើងមិនអាចក្នុងការដែលធ្វើការទាំងនោះទេប៉ុន្តែគឺទ្រង់វិញទៅតើជាអ្នកដែលធ្វើការទាំងអស់នោះ
Yeah,
okay.
Let's read Galatians chapter
4.
Okay. Galatians chapter 4, verse 10 to 11.
Galatians
4,
10 to 11. Yeah. Nhật lòng nghĩa chia nhạc căn ngày khai rồi lâu năm xảy xế. Phát trái nhằm bán phơ ca chữ hát.
Nông bộ nghĩa đọc nghĩa chia ẩn rồi nhau.
Seventh Day Church said, Saturday is Sabbath day. Keep Sabbath day as Saturday. And the Presbyterian Church, Sunday is Sabbath day. So keep Sunday as a holiday. Bible never said like this.
ដូច្នេះក្នុងពួកសាវណ្ដេគេបានរក្សាថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ជាថ្ងៃសាបាតបងគេហើយពួកក្រុមព្រះទ្រៀនគេថាថ្ងៃអាទិត្យនោះឯងជាថ្ងៃសាបាតបងគេដូច្នេះត្រូវតែរក្សាថ្ងៃនោះ
Okay, I will let you know general Sabbath day in thein the Israel, just like this, okay? This is like when you go to the Israel, visit Israel, Sabbath day is Saturday.
And
from Saturday, from 6 p.m. Friday to 6 p.m. Saturday. It's a Sabbath day in the Israel. We shouldn't know.
Which never said that you're both ngay Sabbath.
6 p.m.
ម៉ោង6ល្ងាចថ្ងៃសុក្ររហូតដល់ម៉ោង6ល្ងាចថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នោះហើយគេជាថ្ងៃសាបាត
Because God creates everything from the evening to the morning. Evening to the morning. That's why in the Jewish people saw evening is the first hour. You understand? Then next evening is the last hour. Right. This is Jewish people's calculation.That's why they just want to keep the Sabbath day from the Friday 6 o'clock to Saturday 6 o'clock. So when you move around the Jewish people's street, 6 o'clock, horn will sound. Do not move at all. Horn will sound. And if you move in the street, small street, Jews will stone you. Stone you. Jewish people will kill you sometimes. Because they are so eager to keep the Ten Commandments.
ដូច្នេះគឺបើសិនបើយើងទៅមើលនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអ៊ីស្រាអែលវិញបើសិនបើថ្ងៃនោះថ្ងៃសាបាតហ្នឹង bơ sân ba nẹ na kê đa rưu gò lưu sùm lê nhờ dân rưu chân bơ sân ba nẹ na kê đa vô kê nâng cục đông thơ mò rưu gò cục áo sạp tèm đòn rưu chân dùng cơ lê mơ bụ Israel vô kê cắn chọp nâu thơ ngay nâng mên tên.
But the Bible said Jesus Christ the Lord of the Sabbath day. So if you believe Jesus Christ, you don't need to keep the Sabbath day as a shadow of the Jesus Christ.
ដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវតែជឿថាថ្ងៃព្រះអង្គចាប់ស្គ្រីនឹងគឺជាថ្ងៃសាបាតឬក៏ធំជាងថ្ងៃសាបាតនឹងទៀតបើសិនបើយើងជឿទៅលើព្រះគ្រីស្ទរួចហើយយើងមិនបាច់ក្នុងការដែលរក្សាថ្ងៃឈប់សម្រាកនោះទៀតទេ
Okay, this is the structure of the revelation also.
ដូច្នេះយើងមើលទាំងអស់គ្នានេះគឺជាតាកតងទៅនឹងព្រះគម្ពីរវិវរណៈ
Okay.And the people, there is a seven seals, seven trumpets, seven bowls. Each things has a unique calamity, unique disaster, right? Seven, totally 21. But between the seven seals and the trumpet, there is an interval. And between this one, interval. So totally 19 disasters will come on earth, including nuclear bomb and earthquake.
ដូច្នេះបើសិនមកយើងកលែកទាំងអស់មើលមានត្រា7មានស្គូ7មានចាន7ដូច្នេះបើសិនយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបានគិតអានាទៅវាមាន26
Okay. So you should keep in mind this one and also when you read the Bible there is a the one you may know thatthousand people will be sealed in 7 years tribulation. It was written in the Bible chapter 7.
ដូច្នេះយើងមើលទៅអគ្នា 14,400 នាក់ក៏អគ្នានឹងដៅឬក៏យើងនឹងបាយត្រា
These people stand for born again Jewish people only in the during 7 years tribulation. It will not apply to all Gentiles. As for the Gentiles, they will not haveChance to get the salvation because all born again Gentile will be taken away before 7 years tribulation. They don't have any kind of opportunity to get the salvation in 7 years tribulation. And only for the Jewish people, the opportunity to let them get the salvation will be given to them. Right? Don't be confused. Right?
ដូច្នេះនេះគឺជាចំនួនពួកជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលដែលពួកគេនឹងមានអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិក្នុងការដែលទទួលសេចក្តីសង្គ្រោះម្ដងទៀតប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់ពួកជនជាតិដទៃផ្សេងទេនៅជុំវិញពិភពលោកពួកគេមានតែម្ដងនោះទេដែលពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នាមុនពេលដែលគ្រារងទុក្ខវេទនាពួកគេបានដែលព្រះជាម្ចាស់ឬក៏ទ្រង់បានយកពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នាទៅនគរឋានសួគ៌រួចទៅហើយ
Jehovah Witness said you should belong to 144,000 people as a God servant is a nonsense.This one is only for the Jewish people and the 7 years tribulation. We cannot be that kind of people.
ដូច្នេះនោះគឺជាបើសិនជាយើងក៏លេខទៅមើលពួកយេហូវ៉ាវៀតណាមវិញយើងគួរតែនៅក្នុងកម្មសិទ្ធិចំនួនមនុស្សពួកជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលនោះ
Okay. Moi. Chapter 4 verse 4, chapter 7 verse 4. Moi, P, Bye.
ខ្ញុំក៏ឮសំនួនពួកអ្នកដែល
បានបោះចោលថាមាន
មេផ្សាយ40,000នាក់តាមពីគ្រប់ទាំងពួកម៉ូនៃជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែល
អាមែន Only it can be applied for the Jewish people
នេះគឺសម្រាប់តែជនជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលនោះទេ
But some people said Presbyterian said oh it's not the Jewish people it's a church it will be applied to the churchAnd Jehovah Witness said, yeah, it will be applied to us. No. Bible never said that.
ដូច្នេះគឺមានក្រុមព្រះទ្រៀនក្រុម Jehovah Witness ដែលពួកគេនឹងប្រាប់ថានឹងគ្រប់ពួកជំនុំទាំងអស់នឹងក្នុងចំនួនចំណោមមនុស្សទាំងអស់នោះ
Okay, you may use it as I told you, right? And this is a summary of each Bible from the Genesis to the Revelation. So it should be this with all your church members, right?
ដូច្នេះនេះគឺជាការសង្ខេបចាប់ពីព្រះគម្ពីរលោកបាទរហូតដល់ព្រះគម្ពីរវិវរណៈដែលយើងគួរតែចែកទៅដល់សមាជិកដូច្នេះក៏បានចែកទៅដល់លោកគ្រូទៅហើយនេះជាការសង្ខេបមកក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរយើងគួរតែអានហើយគួរគាត់តែអានដែរ
It's over with the Bible. Yeah, it could be helpful for our their spiritual life.
នោះពេញមួយក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរតែម្ដង
And also this one is very very important fact, right?
នេះគឺខត្តបានមួយដ៏សំខាន់ផងដែរ
This principle should be applied to the all unbeliever and all believer, both of them. Yeah. Because there is a sign of end time, there is a assurance of salvation, there is a more Christmas life, that's why it can be applied to the all unbeliever and believer, right? You can use it.
នេះគឺសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលជឿនិងអ្នកដែលមិនជឿហើយនឹងក្នុងការដែលសញ្ញានៃគ្រាចុងក្រោយ
Okay. This article is really really important, right? I'll show you. This article is really important. Now, UN, United Union, applied 66 mark.
Which?
Applied 66 mark to all people until 2030. Right, this is their plan.
ដូច្នេះអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិពួកគេនឹងអស់គ្នានឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រើឈីតនោះទៅមនុស្សទាំងអស់រហូតដល់នោះ2030អត
់បាទទៀតស្រេចទៀតអូយ2 3
យើងនឹងផ្ដល់អត្តសញ្ញាណបានដល់ច្បាប់មួយទាំងកំណត់កំណត់ឲ្យមនុស្សទាំងអស់រហូតដល់ឆ្នាំ2030
អូខេ It means census mark will be implemented all people by 2030 with only 9 years left.
ដូច្នេះ
they will do like this.
អញ្ចឹងមានថាសល់តែ9ឆ្នាំទៀតនៅទេពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងផ្ដល់សម្រាប់ការទាំងអស់នោះសម្រាប់ឲ្យយើងទាំងគ្នា6ឆ្នាំនោះ
So you should let all our church members know that and COVID-19 also Myanmar military coup right also
ដូច្នេះក្នុងមីយ៉ាន់ម៉ាផងដែរមានបញ្ហាការទាំងអស់នោះ
I will explain Myanmar what will happen now Myanmar military coup is outbreak up now right
ដូច្នេះគឺ
break up
មកពួកក្រុមទាហានរបស់ពួកភូមាបានបែកបាក់
Okay you should understand now right
General cap tin po mà pi lộc cái nu vì nâng rốt sắt bắt đầu.
Okay, boy, be efficient.
Efficient.
Chapter 1 verse 3. Boy, be
five. Sôm sắt sao đó là
do chỉ riêng hội đàn để biết dịp gì. Chỉ riêng hành trang để dựng đột biến. Để trốn ban trở tiên mô một thứ trong tệ vi. Tạo rốt tiếp chân tệ phô khang về yến. Lâm thang của.
Amen. Okay. You should let them know. You should let them know our track. The true meaning of the track like this. Yeah?
Can you put a
There's assurance of salvation, there's a body of grace of life, there's a cross fellowship, there's a spiritual course like this. This graph is very, very important. So, the founder of the Methodist is John Wesley. And John Wesley said, after getting the salvation, we can be holy. John Wesley said, we can be holy. But we can be holy perfectly like this. This is John Wesley's graph. Okay? So, after getting the salvation, we should try to imitate Jesus Christ to be holy. But when we keep the holiness, we can keep 100 holiness in front of God. This is a John Wesley's concept. But Bible didn't say like this. We should try to imitate Jesus Christ. But sometimes we just backslide. We should try to Jesus, but sometimes backslide. Right? And then we should confess our sin. And then we should be restored once again. And more we should close to Jesus Christ. Just like this. Sometimes, look on. No holy, no more holy, no more secular. Yeah. This period will happen to us. But sometime after that, when you try to preach the gospel and try to imitate Jesus Christ's character, we can grow more the pastor like this. And when you die, we can get the perfect holiness in the Jesus Christ. When you die. It will happen. In this world, impossible. We can imitate Jesus' character like Apostle Paul, but sometimes it's very, very difficult. But even though we can be an Apostle Paul, but when we die, our holiness will be perfect. But Wesley said, 100 perfection we can get in this world. This is Wesley's idea. So it's not the God's idea, but Wesley really got the salvation. Wesley really good Christian. But the problem is, Wesley was confused with the holiness.
Còn đây một sân bây giờ được nhiều mang từ lên một con sạch đây cũng riêng là bọn nóng phép bì với bê khác sạch đây dùng như bọn giới bạn thích chọn bê khác mà bê đầy dưới ốc như chi riêng sắp xa từ lờ rộng chặt sử dụng tài trái chứ bên bọn giới hàng ai phí xin lúc tăng tay rừng ngọt hai bê khác dưới bọn miền bà ta mặc chặt được chứ nét lúc chi rừng thoa mà ta bọn bê bỏ sạch tầm ốc là lờ hạt đầy còn đây nếu bê đầy dưới ốc như bán sạch ta luôn nếu hai đại dịch học nghiệp bàn nghiệp thiếp xuyên trở lật đọc quyền tên bằng phật nên bây đại dịch học nghiệp bàn từ nơi chứ muốn đọc họ và đấy cho nên đây gọi bàn quy trình gọi bàn tu sĩ đây không có đốt và đấy gọi nghiên cảm hoàn từ lòng hàm mà nút nó bây đại nó được hành đấy phải để xa thiếp xuyên trở lật mà rồi bàn cái khu vực này còn đấy
giờ lên And the other track is what is the will of God? What is the will of God? Okay. There are many kinds of will of God like this. Okay, from here to there.
Okay, we can say like this. Moi pi oh, to small. Moi pi boy. Like this, there are the will of God written in the Bible, so we should use it whenever we deliver the sermon, like this, from here to there. Okay? And also, we should have a balanced life. We should keep the balanced life regarding God, regarding our family, regarding our work, regarding our recreation. Sometimes we need our rest. Even though we will be exhausted, we're so tired. So we need our rest. So our family, we can pray around in the good river, right? We need, but sometimes, not all the time. That's why, like this. We should keep the balanced life.
Which means you don't need to keep on studying full time. Our mental yet keeps mark near being can you pray a little bit down the sun, which you throw that ball I mean keeps mass near up. Before then you pump in place of math more than blue sand, and you can die in case that full away, how mean keeps mass mark near.
Okay. I write down all kinds of the items, so you may understand.
Yeah. We can do what moms are saying, now what?
Yeah. And this is a way to overcome all difficulties. It's a victorious life. It's very, very important. His name is Sundar Singh, so famous preacher in the India, right?
Between good what in the at by all by me and now they be have what for band slap. From long way that what back for the now with slap by side. Snow and broad clear of travel. So, I mean, and I take from that road to in
and did you
heard
about the David Brainerd? David Brainerd is the young preacher for the India in USA.
David Brainerd.
He was killed in 29. He was killed. At the 29, when she was 29, he was killed. He has great sickness in his lung, maybe, right? When he coughed, he just the emit. The some part of the blood every time when he cough, the blood. But at that time, until the death, he preached the gospel. His name is David Brainerd.
Which may be what man at the bay, but I got me to move off moving because I didn't soon, or not to me and cheer. The whole God knows that I'm taught at by the whole.
Even though he just pour out the part of the blood, but he just preached the gospel until the death. Even though he under the lung disease, his name is David Brainerd, right?
To buy the blood, mean to move sword or armor, each him from that one day. Actually, my friend too, when I go to the hospital.
Okay, you should know that. And there is a principle of the marriage. You can let all the young people to know that marriage, the principle of marriage in the Christ, not in the pagan. Impossible to get married without a pagan unbeliever. Bible never allow.
Which means you know the goal plan from Paris, get on the Christian and Christian. Which means you have a freedom and that I'm in here.
We should get married in the Christ only. And we should let our young people get married in the Christ only. Amen. I will let the pastor Paul. I will say the Pastor Paul's example. Pastor Paul has his first son. His first one nearly got the salvation. But the problem is, his pastor son get married in another the Christian. But the problem is, that Christian didn't get the salvation. But while I preach the gospel to her, reject. Up to now. Even though his father-in-law is a pastor, but she didn't get the salvation. It happened. It's a good example. So only born Christian can get married each other. So we should pray for Pastor Paul's first son. Why?
You said the crew phone, what mean phone the phone? And the little car, you move in that. You never know what Christian never know what the car to me. Which meant? You know, pay that room up, but that time they don't do it. But you know, I don't know what. What man?
Okay. There is a principle of the to control the sexual desire.
Right.
There is a way to overcome sexual desire. You should. All young people should know that now. Sexual relationship and sexual immorality is getting increased at the end of the world. So all young people should know this principle.
Return to the program, we get told that I'm smart. Okay, huh? Jim, we get that. Some 90. miền này thả phê tỷ quấy phận miền cả đồng bằng đồng đáy hay là giúp việc chung sau này đi cứ chung với một đồ đó một người ta làm sao
như thế is that they will have a sexual relation with each other and they will expel from our assembly right it will happen so want them not to have a sexual relationship using the this track right
ដូច្នេះយើងគួរតែក្រើនទៅដល់ពួកយើងទាំងអស់នោះដើម្បីបង្កើតមានទំនាក់ទំនងខាងនានាសេចក្តីបង្ខិតនោះផងដែរសិនមកយើងមកមានបានអត់គូមានឬក៏នៅប្រទេសយើងអាចផ្លិចទៅដល់ហើយ
and I already prepared this document but I did not give you because there is some big issues in this country because the reason not to believe the Buddha, there are many reasons. But if you are distributed, you will use it, and sometimes you will give it to the unbeliever, and unbeliever will give it to the police, and I will be catched by police. That's why I cannot give it. But at least you should know that Buddha is not true God. With the 10 reasons, there are 10, more than 10 reasons. So whenever you deliver the sermon to the Buddhist, you can use it. Yeah.
ជាតេកតូនទៅនឹងកុំហើយបាននេះគឺគាត់មិនបានឲ្យទៅដល់លោកគ្រូទេប៉ុន្តែដោយសារតែគឺមានគោលការណ៍ដកជាងនោះដើម្បីកុំឲ្យជឿទៅលើព្រះពុទ្ធបាទពេលប្រកបគាត់មានទីតែទេប្រសិនបើលោកគ្រូបានចែកដល់គឺមកដល់ចែកដល់លោកគ្រូតែលោកគ្រូចែកទៅដល់អ្នកអត់ជឿបើសិនជាគាត់នេះគាត់អាចអាចជឿតែថាគឺមកតែគាត់បានប៉ុន្តែyêu tụi anh em rồi đã đăng ở bên cạnh
okay I will give you through the image file only so do not use anywhere yeah do not use it anywhere but you can read it you can memorize and you can apply it when you preach the gospel to the unbeliever or Buddhist
rồi nào ơi tụi anh em tạm giữ phát rồi chứ còn tại còn ao chạy từ đó này nào chúng tôi đã trong chạm rồi lực tinh sống chạm
ខ្ញុំសូមនិយាយពីកន្លែងហ្នឹង
ថានេះគឺ
នៅក្នុងវចនានុក្រមសម្ដេចសង្ឃជូណានបាននិយាយច្បាស់ហើយថាព្រះពុទ្ធអត់មានជាព្រះទេកន្លែងហ្នឹងណាបាច់ទេនេះគឺមានអំណាចអំណាចច្បាស់ណាសម្ដេចសង្ឃជូណានសរសេរខ្ញុំតែងពេលខ្លះយើងមើលស្ថានភាពខ្លះយើងចែកចាយបានស្ថានភាពខ្លះអត់ទេប៉ុន្តែយើងមានផុសតាមវាព្រោះវានៅតាមទូសាស្ត្រដៃវាមានតែបើគេអត់ជឿបាយដូចសន្តិវចនានុក្រមគាត់ព្រាង
because in the my dictionary Juna dictionary talk about that Buddha is not from control.
So
you can open
you can use it
ហើយកន្លែងកន្លែងហ្នឹងល្អគូខ្ញុំមើលវគ្គហ្នឹងវគ្គបាយពាក្យអតិទៅហើយសម្ដេចសង្ឃជូណាតដឹងថាមានព្រះបកើតទឹកបកើតដីបានដាក់ទៅចែកអ្នកណាមានមុនគេប្រអស់ហ្នឹងរាប់ថាជាព្រះបកើតទឹកកើតដីឲ្យសុខឲ្យទុក្ខដល់មនុស្សហើយចុងក្រោយបានដាក់ថាពុទ្ធមានជាព្រះអតិទេពទេគ្រាន់តែជាមនុស្សអស្ចារ្យនេះ
The Juna Brice, the one the founder of the Khmer Rouge, we talk about who the start first of the everything that is God.
But, isn't that the Buddha?
Yeah, it's the Buddha.
Good. Good information. Okay, Juna. Anyway, you can refer to this article when you deliver the sermon.
Which means you can change the tone of the tone of the tone of the tone of the tone
Okay. Then we can talk about it. Okay. Now finish. Everything is finished.
Okay. Now we can
jump some rope. Okay.